So apparently, my mates think I'm in a bipolar psychosis. And they say I gotta go and get a doctor's diagnosis. I can't believe this. My mates think I'm in a bipolar psychosis. And they say I gotta go and get a doctor's diagnosis. Yeah, my crisis, it began in 2010 with my World Cup fever. I was banging on the MCAT and chopping to my Shreefer. Holding a motion man track, I'm glad to take a breather. But slipping these into me, man, I don't believe you. I'm puffing by the pole, man, just stop taking a meth. It was making me look rough when I was standing out of breath. Don't know why I'm a good rapper when I jibber jabber, but my rapping got crapper. One lost guys in the gabber. That's what my demon called it when I had my first two. I'm quitting stupid shit and I'm always minded focused. Slipping deep for control. So I remember Joel, he said, come on, Barney Rubble, let's get believe this, my mates think I'm in a bipolar psychosis. And they say I gotta go and get a doctor's diagnosis. They were really taking the piss by saying I gotta go to a specialist, to a mental psychotherapist. Pretend illness, ignorance is bliss. Why don't my friends mind their own business? The Chinese news was my favour and they made me an all. Like a wide-eyed druggie looking oriental. They wouldn't let me settle when I was in my high level.
Brilliant.